All right, so all the gear is in the car and I'm ready to go. Today is a foil day and just can't wait to see if that's gonna work. Oops, I shouldn't forget this one. Kinda need that one. I'm usually put it right here so it doesn't, my board doesn't break the window of the rear. Yeah, let's go! So pumped. Here's the setup. This baby is gonna fly. There's absolutely no wind here, but there's quite a bit far over there because the wind comes a little bit from the shore. So let's see how this bad boy is gonna do. Okay, I feel a little bit of wind coming in. And look at this fire boat. So I gotta pump a little to get this thing going. But I need some wind, a little bit. Ah, there it is. Oh, I think I got it. Okay, almost there. Thank you. fucking tight. Super winded. I got a few short flights before I freaking ate it a few times. But anyways, inside there's still wind for a regular fin, so I'm gonna go put my regular fin and surf a little bit regularly. Look at this guy, he's probably faster than me right now.